All right, everybody. These next Attitude Era rants from now till October 26th will revolve around the Stone Cold Steve Austin Vince McMahon rivalry. This segment took place on this day 23 years ago on the September 23rd, 1998 edition of Raw is War. The night after the 1998 WWF Breakdown pay-per-view. This about my boy, the toughest SOB of the WWE, the Bionic Redneck, the host of Broken Skull Sessions, the Texas Rattlesnake, and WWE Hall of Famer, Stone Cold Steve Austin driving a Zamboni into the ring. Just when Vince McMahon announced who will be the new WWF champion, The Undertaker or Kane. Here we go.
Explosion.
I guess no explosion.
Think McMahon's got enough security around him?
There's no question. Undertaker. And both you and Kane deserve to be the WWF champion. The two of you single-handedly covered Stone Cold Steve Austin the championship. The two of you who have had tremendous battles.
Ah, here we go. Now the fun could begin. Here we go. Here we go. Yes. Yes. Oh, come on. Look, there you go.
Yeah. That's what Stone Cold took out the audio. You think the ref said too?
I want to tell you, just when I thought I'd seen everything, Stone Cold Steve Austin showed up on a Zamboni and crashed McMahon 40. Just watch this, what he did. All the way up and rammed into the ring.
And then Austin would come right across the top of the Zamboni. What's a clothesline? Right over the top rope, caught McMahon right in the face. And then Austin was getting him some. A rattlesnake. Then was accosted and subdued there somewhat by about 8 police officers, King.
Right, well, justice finally prevailed. They locked him up. They sent him to jail. And he should be incarcerated for a long, long time.
Shut your ass up, Jerry the King Lawler. God. Later on that night, Vince McMahon got attacked by The Undertaker and Kane, and they broke his leg. So tune in next week. We'll be reminiscing 23 years of Stone Cold Steve Austin attacking Vince McMahon at the hospital. That's going to do it for my first week Attitude Era rant revolving around the Stone Cold Steve Austin Vince McMahon rivalry. I'll be back tomorrow reminiscing 18 years of a country whipping match between The Coach, Jonathan Coachman, and good old JR Jim Ross from the September 29th, 2003 edition of Monday Night Raw. Don't follow your dreams, chase them. Peace. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so. Thank you.